for hypertension in particular, really, there's not much in the way of symptoms. If you have a family history of hypertension, then it's important that you have your blood pressure checked regularly. And you probably should have it checked every year if you have a family history. Diet and exercise, that will help you with just about every medical problem. But even people who eat well, exercise all the time, develop high blood pressure.